It's an evolution, for sure, with regards to my role. Initially, we decided collectively that I would do all of the research and he would stay off the internet. And remember, it was 2008, so there was a lot of old information out there. And then my job really was to sort through what was available to him and bring him choices. And that was my effort to empower him, because I felt like he needed to be invested in his treatment and be allowed to choose what road he wanted to take. And so I took care of everything in the first 2 years of our journey. And then as he was, you know, in remission, and it didn't define us anymore, which was extremely liberating for both of us. When he relapsed, we had to learn all new dance steps, I call it. You know, we just had to figure out what we were gonna do, and it wasn't the same anymore. And now he had a lot of questions and he wanted to know a lot of information. It's okay, you know, you just let it evolve. You just have to be willing to let it evolve.